I'm not calling El Bakkali the greatest of all time.
No, you shouldn't.
But I am going to call him. He is the greatest final lap water barrier
better
of all time.
Better than Kemboi?
You watch the final barrier.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It is night and day. It looks like he is Carson Wareholm going over a hurdle. It is insane. Yeah. His final water barrier, he gets two strides on everyone every single time. He does it in the Diamond League. He's doing it in the Global Championships. He is the greatest final water barrier. And I'll take him over anyone else.